Libyan jet flies over Benghazi, thought to be heading to attack a rebel target. But its mission is cut short by rebel fire, bringing the plane down to cheers on the ground. Artillery explosions have also been heard in the city, but the Libyan government have since denied that any military action is taking place.